Lizzy, I vow to always love you and to make sure you know it every day. Way harder than I thought. I vow to always treat you like a princess. I vow to never do anything to intentionally hurt you. I vow to always communicate and to never lie. I vow to be your best friend, your lover, your partner in crime. I promise to encourage your excitement and your squeals because that's what makes you unique and wonderful. I vow to always watch Bachelor in Paradise with you as long as it's not during Sunday night, Monday night, or Thursday night football. I vow to always be there for you through everything, no matter the situation, no matter what side you're on, I'll be on your side. I promise I'll love you each day more than the last, forever and ever, in this life and in the next.
Craig, both of us have said that we weren't looking for anyone when we met, and I truly feel our souls recognized each other on that day. That day has led us on our greatest adventure yet. There's nobody I would rather go through life with than you. You're my person, my best friend, and my soulmate. Oh, today I'm vowing to you to always be there for you, as your support, as your best friend, your teammate, as your wife. No matter what life throws at us, I vow to stand next to you and get through it all. I vow to be the light in your life. I vow to be the spark that will motivate and encourage you to always be your best. I vow to be your sunshine on cloudy days like you are mine. I vow to love you during the great times as well as the not so great times. I vow to respect and cherish you and to always adore you. I vow to make you smile and laugh and never let life get dull. I vow to let you watch all the football you want as long as it doesn't conflict with our bachelor date night. You mean the absolute world to me. And a wise woman from a hit TV show, Friends, once said, stated that lobsters find the one they love, they mate for life, and you're my lobster, Craig, and I vow to love you forever.